Hey, hello everyone, this is Billy. In the bush, at a moose camp just behind me. Well, on this video, I'm gonna show you how to make a tumpline. To make your own tumpline, you'll need a plain armor, some copper rivet, an anvil, and also hole punch pliers. We've got one for the head. I will get closer to you guys. Okay, this is the width in history that people used to make the one that goes on your head, which is about 3 or 4 inches wide. To lay the straps, well, I take this one, it's about 7 feet long. Maybe you're wondering why this one are different, the color. Well, it's just brand new, this one. This one has been used already. So that's it. This is brand new. And I will put oil on the top just to protect it, you know, from the element, from water, you know. Okay, what I do now, just put it in the middle. And you see, I made 3 holes. 1 rivet, 2 rivet, and 3 rivet. Should be good enough this way. And now I'm just gonna use my punch, and I encourage you very much, you know, to buy a good one, you know. There we go. Okay, my holes are done. Just gonna put 3 rivet, copper rivet. There we go. There we go. And now, okay, now it's fun time. This is fun. Okay, so what you have to do, okay, on the first one, what you need to do, do not hit your finger unless there is a mosquito. Okay, what you have to do is just to be gentle, just to go everywhere, you see? Don't push too hard. The head is round, you see? Beep. The head is round, so you just, there we go, see it? Yeah. Just squeeze it there, and just to take your time, you know, and the head gets bigger and bigger, and it's getting very, very, very tight. More you do it, more it's gonna get tight. You see, this is an art. And by the way, I put this one here on the top because I don't want, you know, my head getting this thing here and my toque or my hat gets stuck on the... Oh, that's so much fun! I just like to put it just on the top of my head, like this. Very on the top of my shoulder, like this. And I'm ready to go. Two. Hey. So that was Rioux making a top line with traditional tool. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you're new to my channel, I encourage you very much to subscribe. I'm sure you're gonna learn a lot of stuff. Hey, see you next time. Bye. I encourage you very much to look at this video about my log cabin. I'm sure you're gonna love them. Hey, see you next time. Bye.